one's a coolant drain. Just push off the hoses. Getting at the clamps might be an issue. Once the hoses are off, there's a 13 millimeter bolt that holds the flange on. I use a stubby ratchet with a 13 millimeter deep socket. Use a wire brush to clean the bore. If you don't have a wire brush, just use a pick. Use a mirror to inspect the hole. So it's best to clean it as best you can. It doesn't have to be perfect, but it's definitely cleaner. Always make sure you have flow back into the bottle.